The big news here at Interlagos today, Lewis Hamilton disqualified from qualifying yesterday.